Stewart & Company, 2008 Autograph Pinot Noir. Comes from the Willamette Valley in Oregon. Raspberry jam, fig puree, a strawberry patch. That and a vase full of wild violets. Can a Pinot Noir be both bright and dense? I think so. And this proves it. Cheers to that. Frick 2008 Sinso, coming to us from Dry Creek Valley out of Sonoma. Sweet rhubarb, cherry pie filling, but more than anything else, this soft, fresh sage, French vanilla, and dark brown sugar, with a little bit of pumpkin spice on there as well. Intense and rustic on the palate. Cheers to you, Bill. Tarot States, 2007 Cabernet Sauvignon. This comes to us from Walla Walla, specifically from the Windrow Vineyards there on their estate. Blackberry, honey resin, dark baking spices, cinnamon flour, chamomile flour spices, tart cherry, meaty on the palate. This is a wine that drinks like a meal. While it's enough to satisfy on the palate, I think I'll take seconds. And thirds for that matter. Cheers. JK Estates, 2007 La Riata. This comes to us from Lodi in California. It is a red wine. Newly harvested hay, warm dates, moist brown sugar, bread pudding, whispers on the palate. Whispers on the palate with old world sonnets. Cheers to you, JK. Here we have the 2007 Fur Hill Ranch Porch. This is a red wine from Napa Valley. Dark cherry jello, strawberry syrup, perfumed talc powder with new leather and cologne. It's like dessert and a hot date in a glass. Very forward on the palate, this is an assertive red wine. Cheers to that. The McMurray Ranch 2009 Chardonnay. This is coming to us from Sonoma. High notes of pear, peach, and lychee. Caramelized whole grain French toast. French vanilla and creamed apricot on the palate. Yeah, I'd have this for breakfast, and for dessert, and for a few meals in between. Cheers. Here we have the 2010 McMurray Ranch Pinot Gris. This comes from Sonoma, and it comes with white lilac in full bloom on the nose with lavender oil, ripe peach skin, warm lemon peel. And there's a bright reflection of all of that on the palate, accented by a really nice level of acid. Cheers to that. 2007 Ice Wine by Hunt Country Vineyards. This comes to us from the Finger Lakes region of New York. Infatuation. Does it have a smell? I think it does. And I think this is it. Honeyed peach puree. Candied cranberry sauce. With velvet viscosity. Creamed vibrance. Yep, it's settled. This wine has me completely infatuated. Cheers to some damn good ice wine. Cheers. So here we have the Artiste 2011 Three Graces. Three Graces because they're Syrah, Grenache, and Viognier. So, on the nose, first thing, crème brûlée. Crème brûlée with French vanilla pudding, blueberry plum sauce, and almond biscotti. It has a really smooth transfer of all those flavors onto the palate. And there you find intense dark cherry to top the whole thing off. Cheers to having cherry on the top. Duke's Family Vineyard, 2009, Alyssa Pinot Noir. This comes to us from the Eola Amity Hills AVA in Oregon. And here's what we're getting. Toasted cranberry walnut bread with red and black currant preserves on the nose. Really dense and concentrated aromatics. Raspberry gelatin parfait on the palate with cherry soda notes. Cheers to that.